the four seasons, day and night were six brothers. Day and night had already divided their time. But once, there was a debate among all the seasons about who is better. Then Agnidev, the fire god, said,
I am the eldest. If I cease to exist, there will be no harvest and people will die due to hunger.
Now it was Sheetdev, the winter god's turn.
No, brother. The harvest happens just because of the winter.
Indradev, the rain god, couldn't see this. So he showcased his power to them.
Brother, the harvest happens because of my rainfall.
Huh? Even the youngest, Vayudev, the wind god, was not one to stay behind.
Brother, when I move clouds gather, then it rains. And after that, there is harvest.
Who else could determine which season is better besides the people? That's why all four gods came to Vijayanagar.
The weather is so good during the summer, money is honey.
Did you hear that? The people of Vijayanagar love me so much.
How does it matter if only one person says this?
That's true, Ranga. Mangoes flourish during the summer and I make good profit due to this.
The decision has been made, leaving the people of Vijayanagar under the protection of Agnidev. The rest of the brothers went away from there.
Oh, it's so hot, Manish, honey. It seems like it's raining fire.
Oh no! All my mangoes have dried up and fallen down. This summer has caused me a lot of loss.
Oh, it's so hot. Somebody give me some water. Is this summer or some calamity? When will it end?
Oh, this heat burnt my cotton. Oh God, save us from this heat. Give us rain.
People don't want you, brother. They want me. And I have to listen to their prayers.
And then Indradev brought the rain.
It's raining. Well, at least we got some relief from this heat, Manish honey.
Oh no, this erratic rain won't even let me sculpt properly.
Anything in excess is not good, even if it is rain.
Oh God, what kind of test you are taking, Manish honey? Have a go.
The winter is better than this. At least I can sell my cotton.
You're right. I also get plenty of clothes for washing. Lots of them. When will winter come?
Brother, the people of Vijayanagar don't want you. They want me.
And then Sheetdev relieved the people by spreading his cold waves throughout Vijayanagar.
The season of winter has arrived, Manish honey. I was eagerly waiting for this. People often get hungry during winter and my grain sells.
Chiranjeev uncle, please make this quilt quickly.
It will take some time because the untimely winter has come quite suddenly.
At least it is better than the scorching heat and relentless rain.
Did you hear that?
Is this water or ice? It's so cold.
What kind of quilt is this? It doesn't provide any warmth at all. How can a quilt fight this cold when even the fire isn't working against it?
Why do you open the shop every day and wait for the customers? The cold has made everyone sick. Will people eat the doctor's medicine or your grain?
Oh no, money is honey. All these seasons will ruin my business.
This winter has even made me sick. How can I make medicine for so many people? Come back tomorrow.
The weather is so cold and there is no medicine. Oh God, save us.
So Sheetdev also understood that he was not welcome there. Now it was the turn of the youngest, Vaidev.
Do you see now, brother? The people of Vijayanagar don't want you all anymore. Now it's my turn.
Ah, it's so breezy here. What a pleasant weather today. It will be fun washing the clothes. Oh. Huh? Huh? Oh no! My clothes! Stop! My clothes! My clothes!
Oh, what a disaster! Oh, my trees! Damn!
Oh no, money's honey! My grains! My shop! Mohan, where are you going alone? Wait, I'm also coming with you!
Even with the arrival of Vayudev, the people of Vijayanagar were not happy. They wanted to get rid of this problem very quickly.
Guruji, now only you can suggest a solution. This has never happened before. The weather has been erratic for the past few days.
Even I had a huge loss, Guruji.
Well, it seems like the gods of the seasons are fighting amongst themselves.
Being gods, they should think about it. We are bearing the loss due to their fight.
Let me tell you one thing. Fights always happen to prove a point. If they understand that it's not about being better than each other, but about being together for the welfare of the people, then this fight will end.
All the gods realized their mistake after hearing Guruji's words. It is also true that the joy of rain comes after the heat of summer. Similarly, summer is refreshing after the winter. The wind provides relief in the summer. In the rainy season, clouds spread due to the wind, distributing uniform rain everywhere. After that, the mood of the weather never changed. So children, what did you learn from this story?
Amma, thankfully the weather doesn't act according to its own will. Huh? Otherwise, what would have happened to us?
Then we wouldn't be able to enjoy the weather.
Absolutely right.
If you like this video, subscribe to our channel, Murthy Media.